The Florida Highway Patrol also investigating a vehicle fire that shut down part of Highway 231 this afternoon. This happened around 2:30 at the intersection of 231 and Magnolia Street in Cottondale. Troopers say the tractor trailer was heading north when the truck caught fire. That shut down the northbound lanes for about an hour. First responders arrived and quickly extinguished the fire. The 62-year-old driver from Miami was not hurt. The cause of that blaze is still under investigation.